teenage girl has died after a coach crash in the Czech Republic, 650 kilometres west of the capital Prague. The French bus was carrying 36 pupils aged between 12 and 13 from a private school in Reims. Five of the injured are in a serious condition, including the driver. Investigators don't know why the vehicle crashed.